What's up, everybody? It's Bloody Marshall, and welcome back to another video. Now, if I sound a little low energy, that's because, you know, it's 5 in the morning. I just kind of woke up randomly, and I was like, you know what? Maybe I should record a video. I haven't posted a video in a while. But anyways, yeah, I hate Dream. Now, a lot of people don't like Dream, and a lot of people actually do like Dream. But I mean, you know, it's your opinion. The guy's, in my opinion, he's a little overrated. I mean, he could literally breathe and people would think he's absolute god. But even though I do hate him, I don't go off to make a whole ass diss track on him because I don't know him personally. For all I know, he saves orphans on the weekends and is probably the nicest person in the world. But this guy that we're about to cover, actually, he doesn't give a shit about any of that. Because this guy made a full ass diss track on Dream. And at first I was like, you know what, it's a joke video, you know, obviously, you know, he's not serious, right? Because who else would be serious if you're making a fucking diss track on a Minecraft YouTuber? And well, no, he's 100% serious. He took time out of his day to write a full ass song to make fun of Dream. That's commitment. Now, if you don't believe me, just watch this.
So people claim you're one of the best in the game, and I'm sure that has nothing to do with your fame. Now it makes me wonder, is this true? No, of course not. I mean, look at you. You let yourself get beat by a pig whose only reference is Sun Tzu.
You can tell he thought that was the fattest bar in the history of rap. He said it with so much fucking confidence that it makes me question society today.
Hacking the algorithm in rhythm with the hype. You delete the old cringy videos, cause that is old news. Time long past, and the past is now for me. Think you can beat Lapis Lettuce? Dream on, PvP! And while you're busy quelling the uprisings in Lamander, your manhunts are mad scripted, at least that's what I heard. From the music to Dream, really building up suspense is just to rinse, repeat, and rinse. It's just no one's really convinced, it's just that for the vote.
No, I don't know how you could be serious. Like, you're sitting in your room and you're like, you know what? I hate Dream, so I'm gonna make a whole ass song on this guy. Now, just a heads up, he's about to go off on a little rampage, one would say, but yeah, continue.
You pick the worst, Glow Squid doesn't even glow, your masses of stands floating in and out as a big troll. So when it comes to Rage Village, you can bid your diamonds farewell. To protect the villages, do what you did on Christmas and ring the bell. Orange.
I just woke up. Yeah, so I've been on this video for a while. Now, where were we?
He got your stance, I screaming gas. Dream did mild cheat at bot game fast. 1 in 7 trillion, I guess that is a lucky day. Did he mod it is the question, because that is foul play. Wait, he debunked it, and he got someone with the degree. The mods are getting triggered in Dream XD. So did he just get lucky? Did he switch it for more fun? And that is the unsolved mystery of Dream speedrun. I'm a fat.
Did he just say the entire fucking Dream cheating trilogy in 5 seconds? That's pretty fucking impressive.
Bad boy, hello, and I don't take no crap. War with me and I'll break all you got, call me Snap now. I drip so hard you are gonna drown. Where are your friends now, Dream? George not found.
You know, I'm not a rap professional, or anything like that, but is it just me or if he played this entire song backwards? With the same lyrics, wouldn't the song be better? I mean, the last bar to end the song was pretty ass cheek, so let me just say. Now, that's it. That's the end of the video. I mean, it wasn't a bad video, you know? If I had to rate it on the, you know, shitty video chart, I would give it a soggy 6 out of 10. And the reason why I demoted 4 points off of the fucking score is because he's a faggot.